So I am going to present tomorrow's ODYSSEE study, evaluating the role of autologous fecal microbiota transplantation in patients with acute myeloid leukemia. So the aim of this phase 2 study was to evaluate the safety of this procedure in patients that receive intensive chemotherapy. So patients were included at the diagnosis of acute myeloid leukemia before they receive any treatment on chemo or antibiotic. We collect the cells, the stool, we include the patients, they go through the chemotherapy and the antibiotic, and just after hematopoietic recovery, we analyze the stool compositions, and 10 days later, when they recover, we perform the autologous fecal microbiota transplantations, and again, we analyze the compositions of the stool. And what we show is that through this autologous fecal microbiota transplantation, we have a recovery not only of the gut diversity, but also of the gut composition, and a significant decrease of the antibiotic-resistant genes of the bacteria that develops during the induction chemotherapy. So this is a very promising result, because this shows that we can improve the gut compositions of the patient that receive intensive chemotherapy on antibiotic, and now we have to analyze if there is some beneficial effect on the further courses of chemo, and in particular of the allogeneic stem cell transplantation that patients are going to receive.